The 0-2 swing and a fly ball hit the deep left field right down the line. Fair or foul? It is a fair ball, a grand slam home run. An 0-2 pitch. He went fastball, and Worth didn't get all of it, but enough to get it out of the park for the grand slam. His 8th home run of the year. And just like that, the Nationals have a 6-2 lead.
Here's the pitch. Swung on, belted. And it's gone. Jason Worth has put the Nats up with a long home run deep into the left center field seats. He absolutely crushed that 3-1 offering from Hinojosa. It's his 2nd homer of the night, his 9th on the year, and the Nationals have a 7-6 lead.